So we're going to review one more time how to do a flip from soup to bada. I'm going to go nice and slow and tell and talk about all the little parts where it can possibly get stuck, which is really common for this one. The most common thing is not being able to kick the legs up over the swing, but I'm going to show you step by step how that works. Okay, so this is called swing bada. We reach up and we grab the leg loops as high as we can. We push our hips up towards the sky and we lean back for flying monkey. From there, we pull ourselves up to sit. We do a bicep curl. And we have to thread our arms through. So keep your arms around the swing and get them in front of the leg loops. So you release the swing by coming through flying butterfly and hands come down to the ground. So when we're here, the swing hangs in the middle. We reach for the leg loops. So one hand on each side and we wiggle up. So we keep our feet together, we stay arched. And so when I tuck, I roll up into a ball and I have to pull my hips up over my head. Okay, and when I do that, I kick my feet over the swing. Let me show you one more time. Okay, it's just an umph, a little bit of an umph in there. But you can do it. You just use your arms to pull you up. So I reach up as high as I can. So this is where you were getting stuck, Barbara. So you tuck, and then you kick. You have to pull with your arms. Yeah, and then you kick your feet up over the swing. Then relax in our floating Buddha. Let's try it again.